Police are warning parents of the dangers of online sexual predators. As Esse Deves reports, the reminder comes after a 25-year-old Tasmanian man flew to Perth to allegedly have sex with a 13-year-old girl he was communicating with over the internet.
It's alleged Tasmanian man Michael Robert Underwood flew to WA with the intention of having sex with a 13-year-old girl he'd been chatting to over the internet. But little did he know that girl didn't exist.
Fortunately for us, that child happened to be a police officer and not a real child.
The 25-year-old faced court this morning, charged with four counts of intent to procure a person under the age of 16 for sexual activity. Police allege Underwood first struck up a conversation of a sexual nature with the young girl back in January. They say the exchanges continued up until his arrest on Saturday in the central suburbs of Perth. Police say it's a timely reminder for parents.
Well, years ago we would have looked at this sort of behaviour confined to the playground, the local playground, but really the digital technology is opening up that playground at a national level.
The warning signs to identify an online predator: if they request to chat privately, use flattery or intimidation. If they offer sympathy and support as a way of gaining the child's trust.
These sort of offenders are looking to groom the children and slowly gain their confidence and to expose them to sexual activity.
Police are urging parents to talk to their children about their internet use, look to create a common computer area in the home and monitor their online activity. Esse Deves, 10 News.